our next competitor.
Thank you.
a man that is wrestling tonight in the closest town to his hometown. And a town that I spent as a kid every summer for 3 years straight. We didn't come here to have a match thrown out because of you guys. So I say, why don't, if you have the guts, or should I say if you have the balls, I say, we make this 3-on-3.
Yeah! You know,